Assalomu alaykum. Let's learn English with Anna dasturi bilan Washingtondan men Dilshod Asadullayev. Insoniyat bir planetada yashaydigan yirik jamiyat. Shunday ekan, planetani asrashimiz kerak. Tabiat muhofazasi uchun men ko'proq daraxt ekaman. Sizchi? Ana shu savolga Anna javob beradi. How can you help the environment?
Anna, our question is, how can you help the environment?
Thanks, Max. How can I help the environment? Well, last year I planted many trees. When we plant trees, we help the environment. A plant is growing up my tree. What is that plant? When I do not know a plant, I find it on my phone app. Is this a good plant or a bad plant for this area?
Bad vine. Bad vine.
A vine? When a vine grows in a tree, it can hurt the tree. I should save my tree. I should remove that vine. No. I must save my tree. I must remove that vine.
Anna has an app on her phone. It helps her identify plants. She says,
when I do not know a plant, I find it on my phone app.
Ingliz tilida when so'zi bir vaqtning o'zida yuz bergan, yuz berayotgan yoki yuz berajak ikki ish harakatini ifodalash uchun ishlatiladi.
When I am tired, I rest. When I am hungry, I eat. When I play soccer with my friends, I have fun.
Tabiatni asrashning oddiy yo'li qisqa masofaga transportsiz borish. Buyumlarni qayta ishlab chiqarishga topshirish bo'lishi mumkin. Now, let's hear from some friends. Ular atrof muhitni qanday himoya qilish haqida so'zlaydi.
Can help the environment by cleaning up trash on the floor.
I help the environment by riding my bike and recycling.
You should recycle as much as possible.
I help the environment by recycling.
Zo'r fikrlar, shunday emasmi? Bolalar tabiatga turli yo'llar bilan yordam berishi mumkin. We should all help. Ingliz tilida taklif yoki maslahat berish uchun should so'zidan foydalanamiz. Annaning when va should so'zlarini qo'llashiga diqqat qiling. When you watch, you should listen carefully.
When you wash your face, you should turn off the water.
No! I need to rinse my face!
When you wash your face, you should turn off the water. When you leave a room, you should turn off the lights.
I am still in the room!
When you leave a room, you should turn off the lights.
I'm going shopping.
When you go shopping, you should bring a bag.
I have a lot of bags.
When you go shopping, you should bring a bag.
You should practice your English in this video. Yangi so'zlar va bugungi mashqlarni takrorlashni unutmang. And join us again next time on Let's Learn English with Anna.
I did it! I saved my tree! But now I am dirty. When you are dirty, you should take a bath.